Good morning to all. Now in this video, let us see, let us discuss about the energy engineering, just an overall view. So energy engineering, it is the main component of nanotechnology, which has the opportunity to contribute in several ways to the problem of energy. So the keywords are nanoscale device, energy harvesting, renewable energy, nuclear energy and energy conversion. So let us see one by one. So see, this is the cycle of biomass energy. There is carbon dioxide, starting from carbon dioxide. It is taken up by the trees and plants, and it is given to the woods and wooden products. And then it is biomass, organic decay is happening, and then biomass power plant where the pyrolysis is happening. Again, these emissions are segregated and the CO2 is again used for the cycle of biomass energy. So biomass conversion and biomass and bioenergy both refer to the utilization of the organic matter which are derived from living or recently living organisms as a source of energy. So biomass can include various types of organic materials such as agricultural residues, forestry waste, dedicated energy crops, organic wastes and algae. So a short overview of biomass conversion processes: combustion, biochemical conversion, bioenergy applications, heat and power generation, biofuels, bioethanol, biodiesel, biojet fuel and biogasoline. So this is the a simple a short conversion process of biomass. And see, biofuels origins are like this. And this is the energy wavelength. So where the short wavelength is happening and where the long wavelength is happening and how the energy increase is happening in the world. This is a survey taken from some journal. And the next comes the thermochemical process, that is biomass pre-treatment, crushing and drying process. So pre-treated biomass are made to combust, gasify, pyrolyze, and liquefaction action also is made. And from the pyrolysis, the biochar and bio oils are taken and it is used as a fuel gas along with some upgrading elements. So the energy vectors which uses biomass or bioenergy are power, liquid biofuels, methane, hydrogen, chemical alcohols like methanol, propanol, etc. Thermochemical process, that is biochemical pretreatment, bio oil gases. So the byproducts are given to the combined heat and power, and the residues are also absorbed by the combined heat and power process. And biofuels, chemicals, sugars and lignin, thermochemical pretreatment, and these are all the the upper part shows the thermochemical process and the lower part gives the biochemical process where the degradation process are taking place. So this is an overview of power, buildings, district heating and cooling. So where the biofuels can be used, bioenergy, renewable energies can be utilized. So see, these are all some of the pictorial representations. So the alternative fuels strategies for India. So see from the image, electricity and heat production is 25%. Agriculture, forestry and other land uses 24%. Industry uses 21% of energy, transportation uses 14%, and other energy related things utilizes 10%. So alternative fuels are very much essential for India. That is the main reason for the emerging electric vehicles in a very faster pace. And also the hydrogen fuel cells are also nowadays we are making so many research in that area. So alternative fuel strategies in India like biofuels, electric mobility and all these things are very essential. And the fast adoption and manufacturing of hybrid electric vehicles, that is FAME scheme, is improving, is growing very fastly. So the FAME scheme provides financial incentives to promote the adoption of electric and hybrid vehicles, including two wheelers, three wheelers and public transportation also. So many like India, like many other countries, has been exploring alternative fuel strategies in the recent years to reduce the dependence on fossil fuels and enhance energy security for the country and mitigate environmental impacts. So this is a case study like how the engine performance and emission studies are referred, so that from this we can study about the emissions of various chemicals like CO2, carbon monoxide, nitrogen oxide, hydrocarbons, particulate matter, and so on. This is the biomass fuel electricity generation process. So steam, it is given to the turbine and it is given to the generator. This is a steam turbine process and it is used in the power transformation and it is given to the grid. The electricity is stored in the grid and it is given to the consumer. So this is a solar cell and energy image. So the solar cell operation, that is photovoltaic effect. Solar cells operate based on the photovoltaic effect, which involves the conversion of sunlight, that is photons, into electricity. So semiconductor materials in solar cells are typically made of. So they play a significant role in the generation of clean and renewable energies. So thank you for watching this video.